Welcome back.
My name is Joshua, and this morning we'll be doing day 5 daily meditation. I'm just gonna get comfortable here real quick, and let's just say that a day like today, what I want to do is become present to the natural order of things, find gratitude in the basic elements of this world, and really just appreciate the opportunity to be present and alive and breathing. No matter where you're at this morning, I invite you to come into this space with a bit of gratitude. If you're not there yet, try to put it aside and come into this with gratitude. This is a new series of daily meditations. I started with a fairly clear intention. However, this morning I'm recognizing that it's best just to let what happened happen through the course of these days. Just to allow what feels right to be right. To really just allow the next right indicated thing to become present. It's a gift just to be able to listen and verbalize how I feel throughout these meditations, throughout these mornings. So just allow me to reiterate, this is more of my own personal journey, my own personal pursuits. However, by hopefully exemplifying my practice, my personal journey and growth with my meditation, that I invite you to come along with me if you feel it might be beneficial to your life, just to learn the practice of being mindful. It's not to stay stuck, not to stay on the same plateau, but rather just learn to appreciate the ebbs and flows of life. This morning I just want to stay grounded. I want to return to the natural elements, not the societal pulls and ploys, the loud noises, the bright lights, the traffic, the congestion, but rather the streams and lakes, the rock faces and the open fields, mountains, the prairies, the ice caps, the islands, Galapagos, I want to bask in the sunlight, embrace its reflection from the moon. And revel in the majesty of the sounds of birds chirping, the cicadas, pitter-patter of rain as it falls on an open meadow. Perhaps just the sound of a crashing wave. Find that stillness and the appreciation and gratitude for the ability to be present, become present to these elements. The actual life force elements of this world, this universe that we are placed in. That we have the opportunity to presently become apparent to. Abundantly so. And yet for some reason we so casually disregard more often than not. Just to visualize the sunrise that is upon us. The dew of the morning seep into the soils and the grasses of the earth. And for every season, there's a necessary following season. That even in the natural order of things, nothing stays the same. As even our days expand and contract, so does our willingness to engage with others. In introversion and extroversion, I invite you to find your space, your place in the natural elements of things. To become comfortable just with the planet Earth in the natural order of the universe. Bask in the heat or the cold. In the rain or the crashing waves, in the sound of birds chirping, crickets and cicadas. Perhaps the sound of brushing leaves as the wind courses through the caverns of the forests. To permeate your heart, falling down, permeate your gut, and appreciate the sustenance that Mother Earth has provided us, its provisions of food and shelter. Thank you. let us tap into the abundance of the oceans and the vastness of that expanse, the depth. And allow the natural currents to take us where we need to go. And to not fight the current. Allow it to pave the way, to present us with the opportunity to appreciate the journey. So allow yourself to float away in whatever space that you'd like to. Tap into the natural order of the universe. Place your trust and your faith that the current will take you where you need to go. Stop trying to put forth so much effort. To create something of your own. And allow yourself to accept with gratitude the current present moment. Thank you for allowing me to guide you through this part of the meditation. I invite you to meditate on your own for some continued time, in whatever mind, whatever way you feel is necessary. Enjoy your meditation. filled. And let it go slowly all the way out to complete exhaustion. Slowly tempering all the air out of your body. Hold at the bottom. Give all of yourself back to the earth before taking another deep breath. And be filled up. Take note that you do not need anything of this world. That is not the world. The laws of nature is where we come from. All other laws and orders come second. That source is where we bring the most strength and power to our lives. And it is from the source that we can become connected more thoroughly, more effectively. Our purpose, to the present moment, and to each other. Thank you for taking the time to meditate with us this morning, or whatever time it is for you. I invite you back if you found this helpful. Take your time in waking, coming to a space where you feel you can open your eyes and re-enter the world. Have a blessed day. May peace be with you. Stay tuned.